Sidley, say, snatched the lead into the chicane at the end of the first.